Hello everyone. In this video, we'll study a C++ program to find the frequency of presence an element in an array. What do you mean by the term called as a frequency? Frequency means how many times a digit occurs in a given collection of items. We'll study line by line. The first two lines are called as a header file, hash include within the angular bracket iostream.h stands for input output stream header file. This header file is exclusively used for two functions. One is cout and another one is cin. Second one, hash include conio.h stands for console input output header file. This header file is used for two functions. The first one is clrscr and second one is getch function. For these two functions, we'll make use of this header file. Then comes the declaration of a class. Class, class name. What is the name of class here? Frequency is the name of class. This class is a keyword. Then open flower bracket. Some declaration of a data members. Private is the access specifier. Int a of 10 comma n comma element comma count. These all are the data members of type integer data type. These all data members are declared under which access specifier? Private access specifier. Then comes the one more access specifier called as a public colon. These three member functions are called as a, these three are the member functions declarations. Void read data member function, void find frequency, void display. These three member functions are declared inside the class and they are going to define outside the class. This close flower bracket and semicolon represents end of class declaration. Class begins here and class closes here. Every C and C++ program execution starts from which particular line? Void main function. Open flower bracket. This particular line is called as a creation of an object. So how do we create an object? Frequency is a name of class. F is a user defined object. Once you create an object, it allocates memory for these data members. And using this object, we can access all the member functions, read data, find frequency, and display. The next line, clrscr, clear screen function. F is an object name, dot is a member access operator, read data is a member function. So what we are doing is we are trying to access read data member function. So directly it will take you to this particular line. Void is the keyword. That means read data member function does not return any value. For that purpose, we are writing the keyword as void. Frequency is the name of class. These two colons are called as a scope resolution operator. Why do we use scope resolution operator? When member functions are defined outside the class, at that time we'll make use of a scope resolution operator. Read data is a member function. This particular line is called as a member function definition. The next line, open flower bracket, cout stream insertion, double quotation start, enter the size of the array, double quotation closes here, stream insertion, end L, end with semicolon. So say for example, we have given the value as 5. 5 is stored in which variable? N variable. Do remember, cout stream insertion, double quotation start, enter the array elements, double quotation close, stream insertion, end L. So this for loop and this input statement will execute how many times? 5 times, because we have given the value of N as 5. So this for loop, open parenthesis, int I equal to 0. This is called as a declaration with initialization, and this is test condition, and this is an increment. So every time I goes on increases by 1 and n remains constant. See this time I is equal to 0 and the value of n is 5. 0 is less than 5, condition true. Condition true means this input statement will execute. Whatever the value which is given by the user, that value will be stored in A of 0th location. Again, it goes to for loop and I gets increment. I gets increment by plus 1. I becomes now 1. 1 is less than 5. Yes, it is true. True means again, this statement will execute for the second time. See in stream extraction, A of I. A of I means A of 1. Like that, A of 2, A of 3, and A of 4. All 5 elements will be stored in consecutive memory locations. Next, again, I gets increment by plus 1. I becomes now 6. 6 is, 5 is less than 5, condition false. If we are having equal to sign here, then condition would have become true. So 5 is less than 5, condition false. Condition false means it won't execute this statement. So next, cout stream insertion, double quotation starts here. Enter the element to find the frequency. So which number you would like to search, how many times occurs? So double quotation close, stream insertion, end L, cin stream extraction element. Say for example, we have given the element as 2. That 2 is stored in element. After, again, it comes to this void main after this line. F is an object name, dot is a dot is a member access operator, find freak is a member function. Directly it will take you to this particular line, green color. Void is the return type specifier. Frequency is the name of class. These two colons are called as a scope resolution operator. Find freak is a member function, no parameters at all. Open flower bracket. Count is a variable that is initialized as zero. Here it is declared, and here they are initializing here. Again, for loop, for I, int I equal to zero, I is less than n, I plus plus. What is the value of I? Zero. And what is the value of n? 5. Zero is less than 5. Yes, it is true. Okay. If element is equals to a of I, element means searching element. Searching element is 2. 2 is equals to a of I. A of I means a of 0. What is the value stored in a of 0? 2. 2 is equals to 2. 2 is equal to 2. Condition true. Condition true means, so we'll execute this statement. Count plus plus. Counts gets increased by plus 1. Count initially it was 0. Now this time count gets increased by plus 1. Now count is equals to 1. Again it goes to for loop and I gets increased by plus 1. Now I becomes now 1. Last time it was 0. This time 1. 1 is less than 5. Condition true. Condition true means if element is equals to a of I. Element is nothing but a 2. A of I means a of 1. What is the value stored in a of 1? 6. 2 is equal to 6. Condition false. Condition false means it won't execute this statement. Again, it goes to for loop. I gets increased by plus 1. Now I becomes 2. 2 is less than 5. Condition true. Condition true means if element is equals to a of I. Element is 2. A of I means a of 2. What is the value stored in a of 2 location? 2. 2 is equals to 2. Condition true. Condition true means count gets increased by plus 1. 1 plus 1 is 2. Okay, count is equals to 2. Again, it goes to for loop and I gets increased by plus 1. I becomes now 3. 3 is less than 5. Condition true. If element is equals to a of I. Element is 2. A of I means a of 3. What is the value stored in a of 3? 8. 2 is equals to 8. Condition false. Condition false means it won't execute this statement. Again, it goes to for loop and I gets increased by plus 1. I becomes now 4. 4 is less than 5. Condition true. Condition true means again, if element is equals to a of I. Element is 2. A of I means a of 4. What is the value stored in a of 4 location? 1. 2 is equals to 1. Again, condition false. Condition false means again, it goes to for loop. I gets increased by plus 1. So 5 is less than 5, condition false. Condition false means it comes out. So this is, it comes out of the this member function. Again, after that, f dot display. F is an object name, dot is a member access operator. Display is a member function. Directly it will take you to the this display member function. Void is a keyword that does not return any value. Frequency is the name of class. These two colons are called as a scope resolution operator. Display is a member function. Open flower bracket. Straight away if else condition. If count is greater than or equal to 0. So what was the value of count? 2. 2 is greater than 0. Condition true. When this condition true means we'll execute before the else. See out string insertion. ELE means what is the value of ELE? 2. We'll print the value 2 here. Stream insertion, double quotation start, occurs, will print as it is because that is written under the double quotation. Stream insertion, count. What is the value of, what is the value stored in the count? 2. That means 2 occurs 2, again in double quotation, times. 2 occurs 2 times. And it comes out and executes which function? Get function. Close flower bracket. That means end of C++ program. Look at the output. So we have given the 5 elements. 2, 6, 2, 8, 1. 2 is stored in A of 0, 6 is stored in A of 1, 2 is stored in again A of 2, 8 is stored in A of 3, and 1 is stored in A of 4. So which number we are searching? Which number? 2. So 2 occurs in 2 different places. That means 2 occurs how many times? 2 times. Look at this. Enter the size of array 5. We have given the 5 different numbers. Enter the element to find the frequency 2. 2 occurs 2 times. So here the operation performing is traversal operation. Traversal means it is the process of visiting each data item exactly once to perform some operation. It's called as a traversal. Thanks for watching this video.